Welcome to The Last of Us Part 2, Episode 6, Leah. How do, dear viewer? Welcome to my little corner of the YouTube. We're back with The Last of Us Part 2 playthrough. This is Episode 6. And we're at Eastbrook Elementary. Or are we? Let's have a quick let's get on with it, shall we? yes, loving this game, isn't it? Loving this game. I'm not happy about that text going through the thing there. Oh, can we jump down? Yep, we can. This is a good thing too. Somebody forgot to clean the barbecue.
You good? Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way. Of course.
What's it,
so, those are the wolves. They're really armed. Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them? Mm. Tommy said this was a possibility. Does that change anything for you? No. Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here. How many? I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more. And once they realize we're out of the school, and that we killed their fucking friends, they'll be out in force looking for us.
That's a pretty safe bet, I think.
I can't believe they just attacked like that. These people are not like us. What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed? It doesn't seem like they care about that.
Rest me feet. I'm gonna sit up like a human being. Have bin men not been round? Do you know? That's disgusting, that. The council. What's been that? Let's have a dip. Pool cleaner's day off. Rocky's going mental. My faithful companion. Currently licking his bollocks. Right. Right, so there's mate in there. Mate in there. Mate in there. Oh no, not another school. I can't be doing it with another school. Not after the bloater in episode one. Killed me about 600 times in, you know, first time I played it. Couldn't get past that dude at all. At all. Let's see, what's it, fridge? Probably some gone off sausages and a bit of cheese.
Dina.
Reloading.
Got him? Yeah. Shit. Oh, my heart's racing. Same.
Yeah, thanks Dina for all your help there. This is episode 6 and I've done like hour long gameplays, right? And I don't think I'm even halfway through. I don't know how long this game's supposed to last, but I get the feeling I'm not even halfway through, if you get me meaning. We've got Abby to deal with, haven't we? She's clearly got issues. Oh, here we go. American accent time. I bet. Tina's dead. We've been getting drunk on our patrols for a while, and this was such a shit post. No infected, no scars. Far from everything. My brother makes moonshine. So we drank and talked. Went that way for months. We were stumbling around the grocery store when these runners surprised us. Let her brother know I'm sorry. I'll try to save her. Tell my mom I love her. Chevy. Not Chevy Chase. If you can call me Alfin. I'm guessing not. Ooh, holster. Medikits. So we'll have a bit of that. Don't need it just yet. Been in that, been in that. Been in bed. There we go. And I'm sure we've been in there. Yeah. Right, let's do some distance. Dina, shift. Thank you. They're up there. Cool. Right. Oh, this is a university, isn't it? Not another one.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
No.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy, Jordan, kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... was she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So... how do you want to handle her?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
High. He wasn't, wasn't very big on sharing.
Apart from teaching guitar.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
You probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
Hmm.
Wow, what a big place as well. It's almost open world, isn't it? Whatever that means. I just wanted to sound a bit clever and down with the kids. Open world map. Down. Mm-hmm. Some of that. Jesus, it is a big map, isn't it? Goodness me. Let's have a quick blimp around. Don't want to spend too much time exploring, if you know what I mean. I want to find out what happens. Why Abby is the way she is. I don't mean buff her, she's been looking out like, you know.
Hey, check this out. Seattle traded one shitty ruler for another.
Oh yeah. Dina. Oh yeah. Hey man, boom. Oh, here we go.
How old do you think this is? At least a few years. They probably put it up right after everything went down with the military. It must have been scary for all these people. First the outbreak, then Fedra, then the wolves.
I wonder how many stuck around and joined these WLF fuckers.
Good question.
God, I'm hungry again. Let's go shop soon and get a loaf. Been this way. Alright, I'm lost. Nothing new. Miles, huh? That jump? Oh, yep, yeah, not far. Ah!
What are you doing with that?
It's stuck.
You want a hand?
No, I got it.
That old dumpster trick.
Still kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go?
Let's see.
Can't open car doors. That's fair enough. Oh, laundry. My claw's ready.
Ellie, wolves.
What the hell?
Shit. On your left. Watch it.
Whoa.
Food poisoning, or why do you think I took up fishing? I'm getting hungry.
Yeah?
Well, stop talking about food then. Nah.
Tell me you're not coming this way.
Where the fuck is this girl?
Somewhere in this area.
I'm sure she ain't a... Hey, hear that? Quick, let's check it out.
Go, I'll watch your back.
Just shut up. Relax, just relax.
Shut up.
Got anything? What happened? Colin! God damn it, where are you?
Get in here, Dina. Stupid.
It's Colin! Someone got him! There's someone here! Look everywhere, go!
was the other
What's
guy.
The situation? Anybody have anything? Anyone?
We're in this area.
You got anything?
Same. Nothing.
What's the play here?
What's the play? I'll let you know. There's one there. Where's he gone?
Got nothing in the shop. Anyone got a visual? Fucking anyone got anything?
The place is clear.
Balls or anything? Who's that? From which direction are they coming from? Can hear somebody.
Keep an eye out.
Let's throw something.
The hell? You hear that? I'll go see what's up. I can't see shit.
We lost another soldier. We need to stop this now.
That's close.
Got something. Let's check it out.
I got you covered.
Move you. Come on.
What you got?
I got nothing.
Don't come back. He's coming back. Oh shit.
Quiet.
Container must have done the last one. Cool. Hold on.
Any left? I don't think so. Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
We go that way. Well, we're not.
Come on, Ellie, let's go.
How do trespassers even get
our company?
Same way the deserters get out.
Where are they?
Deserters are the worst.
They're fucking traitors. At least with Spurs.
Like I said, I don't give a fuck.
Where are they? Oh, there they are. It's worse than two. Can't see. Now let's do ponytail. Get him, Dean.
See any others? Not yet. How are we gonna get Leah alone? This QZ is swarming.
I just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
If I have to.
Probably. No, let's keep moving forward. Right, where's my map? Yeah, was enough. Not bad. How do we get to the map? Come on. There we go. Right, where are we? Doesn't say. Excuse me. Casket at South Lake. Right. Alrighty. Oh, I'm lost. Again. Right. Let's keep going up there. Anyway. Noise. No time to read, sorry. But there you go. Please tell me they're not in here. Shit. Oh my God. Jesus Christ. This game is hard. This game is hard. Loads of like stop your heart moments, heart skipping moments. Could do with a few blocks of bleach in there, couldn't it? Loads of like heart in your mouth moments. It's been there. Right, let's do that. We'll upgrade that, I think. That's definite. Where's it coming from? Where's it coming from? Whoa! There's a dude in that. Spotted him. Just spotted him.
Got her trapped!
The fuck are they? Come on, spread out.
Right here! You're not getting out of here! Got you!
Oh, God!
Coward! There you are!
See any more? No.
Bastards.
How many guys did they send looking for you?
Too many.
See what I mean about heart in your mouth moments? I'm gonna have a bloody Connery after all this. I'll be back sitting. Need a proper gaming chair, I think. Shifting. Thank you. Got some little vending machines, haven't they? Alright, let's get another big long one. I haven't got a clue, are we? Not our Scooby.
Maybe we could head down there.
Yeah.
Okay.
Look around.
Can't shimmy up pipes and a lump post right to you. Right, so that's a place we need to go anyway, so. That's right. Dina, get out of the bloody way. Jesus, girl. Ah, suck it. That's a jump. Good thing we did.
That's up.
Oh, bloody hell. Make sure there's none behind. Jesus!
Go!
There's two!
I always mess up resetting them though. You better just go. Do your fucking job, dude. Go check the fucking traps. I'll go at the end of rotation. Derek?
Everywhere. On this floor. Turn around.
I'll go look in the building.
shit. Gaming God. I wish. Come on, bitch. You are next. As Bolo says to Jean-Claude Van Damme in Bloodsport, you are next. Is coming my way. Nothing on this floor. So I go get them stairs. He deserved it.
I saw something. Come with me, let's check. I got your back.
Well, it's Dana.
Over here! Push more!
Shit, man.
Oh, you good?
Yeah.
Now what? We gotta get through this checkpoint wall. Those buildings are on the other side.
Look around. There has to be a way over.
Yep, we're gonna break on through to the other side. The doors. Good band. Good band. I don't want to come too far in because I know I'll get lost. Well, let's get out quick. I'm just going to get lost. Right. So that's a gate. Right, okay. We've got to get through. Where's my office? And there's the wall. I think.
Let's get up to the second floor.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, missed something. I did. Perhaps not. Excuse me. Does Luca live up here as well? He lives on the second floor, doesn't he? Having some crappy Susan Vega song. There we go. No, I don't need a baseball bat. There we go.
Hey, Dina.
Yeah.
How did they do that bit on the wall before?
Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Shut up.
Oh, shit! What the fuck was that?
It ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
Not anymore. Hang on, I know what I'm doing, man. See what I did there? I am a gaming god, I come from far away. Not really. I hate smoke bombs, I don't like them. Very, very rarely use them. Jesus, that was close. Bloody hell. Ah, there we go.
I think we gotta get down this. What if she's gone by the time we get there?
I don't want to think about that right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'd be smart. But we'll probably blow up some strat.
Look.
What? Right, who's this now? Right, that's a Leah bird, isn't it? Right, okay. Can't go any further. Right, let's go for it. Viv, I hope this gets to you. I saw what happened. WF broke into your place and carried out all the stuff Jimmy took. Jewelry, IDs, ration cards, he wouldn't know. He wouldn't answer their questions. He just kept saying he didn't know where any of it came from. Try to talk to them, explain how hard it had been here, how Fedra forgot about us, and we've all had to do the things we're not proud of. They seemed to calm down. Then they found a Seraphite prayer in his pocket. We tried to stop them. I'm sorry. Raoul and Heather. Not got a clue what any of that means. Sorry. Like I say, first time playing it. Oh.
Holy shit. These were all shot.
Oh.
Hey, look. It's Tommy's.
Don't tell me, Tommy. In
fact, I did a number on this one. You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's just the smell.
All right. I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine. Please.
Didn't sound very convincing then, did she?
How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance. You see the TV station?
Yeah, it's that way.
There we go.
Uphill.
Oh, more bodies.
More shot bodies.
Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there.
solid barricade. Okay, well, not going this way.
Stop. Tripwire.
Thanks.
They're all over.
Probably for infected.
Still, one wrong step.
Yeah, let's be careful.
Smart. That works.
Yeah, I've seen Joel do this.
This tall grass is making me nervous.
Yeah, they're getting tricky to see.
Very tricky. I need a new pair of pants. Oops. Oh.
I bet he went through there.
A bit close then, didn't I? What a berk.
They've really got this area covered.
Probably don't cut through here much with all this.
There's that silver lining.
Feel her love.
Huh. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
Are we gonna breakfast? There's a workbench. We don't need to do anything just yet. I just want to get out of here.
There's a TV station.
What?
We're not being subtle right now.
Maybe Leah will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Don't give a shit, I'm alive.
Need to get in there.
What's that sign for?
Feels empty.
I don't buy it.
Me do this?
Let's get inside.
How? You tell me go there. Few goodies there.
Definitely not Tommy.
Who the fuck did this?
I don't know.
Whoa.
It's a message.
This just happened. You think they're still here?
I hope not. Keep your eyes open. Is that graffiti again?
Who are these guys?
Someone else the WLF fucked with.
Well, they seem fucking deranged.
Gotta be that way, and it wouldn't be there anymore, would it? Why is all this ammo here? Why am I getting so many supplies? I'm scared. I don't have a clue where I'm going here. Where's Dina? What's that one? All right. How do we get up there? Oh. So I should do anything. Oh, wait.
Shit.
Ow.
Another body up there. I don't like this. We're too exposed. We have to search all of it. I want to find Leah. Just be careful.
I'm gonna flee. Not there. Not here. Nope. I've already been in there, so. Put some down. Okay. Been in here.
How do we get in there?
What about this?
Where are we? Shotgun. So, why am I getting all this ammo and stuff? All these supplies?
What is that?
There we go, tell them. Yeah. Let's open the door, shall we? Not really interested in upgrading anything right now.
Really wanted her dead, huh?
All that way for nothing.
There's nothing on her.
Copy. Six, acknowledge. Over.
Dina.
It's all of them.
Hey, wait. That's New Jackson.
Look at their fucking smiles.
Copy.
That's her. That's the one who killed him.
Three down, right?
Three down.
Six, this is two. Do you copy? Support unit India en route to the TV station. Repeat. Support
Shit.
Unit India en route.
Yeah, we
Over.
Should get going.
That's why all the supplies.
Well.
Oh, it's getting gruesome.
She's dead. How do you feel? I'm pissed we couldn't talk to her.
Yeah. She didn't hurt Joel. It would have been pretty fucked up to make her talk.
She traveled hundreds of miles to torture him. I don't care whether she held the club or not.
I get it.
You want to find somewhere to hole up? Look over Leah's stuff?
Yeah.
For sure. Let's head deeper into downtown. Can find a building to secure.
Wow. Oh my lordy. Why has my camera gone bad now? Let's see if that'll work. That just made my face go red. Anyway. Yes! Oh my god, I'm loving this game so much. Thank you very much for joining me. Please like, share, and subscribe. I do hope you like the Wacky Wednesday video that came out yesterday. I'm getting some positive feedback from my videos now, so which is really, really good. 250 subscribers, live stream coming soon, but for now, toodle-pip.